After the killing of my senior special assistant on special security, Ghana found his way as usual and saw me in government house here and denied that he was not involved. He knew nothing about the killing of Igbana. And I advised him that, well, I also heard from the tax collector and the son of Dene Igbana and several other people that while Dene was dying, he accused you. So, since you're coming from the criminal world, if you're not responsible, it's possible that you knew some people who might have masterminded this. So to exonerate yourself, first of all, is to try and identify those people. And then you'll be vindicated. But where you're not able to do it, definitely police are going to come into this matter. Once they invite you, go to the police. Don't attempt to run away. If you run away, the assumption will be that you're responsible. Because the Bible says, the thief runneth when no man pursueth. But the righteous is as bold as a lion. And so if you have not committed any crime, you have no cause to fear the police. My government believes in the rule of law and due process. If they invite you, go there and exonerate yourself. And the worst that will happen is police will arraign you in court. So you have the opportunity of defending yourself. You can get your lawyers to go over there and defend you. And unfortunately, he left here when police invited him. He called me again. That, look, oh, police have invited him. And I said, look, that is what I told you before. Go to the police. There is not going to be any extrajudicial killing in my government. I believe in the rule of law and due process. My commissioner of police know this. We can work together. If there's, and I will not allow anyone to do anything harmful to you. That I can assure you.